a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix, and these riders know it will be vitally important to get that first corner spot on.
We'll be right back.
stars of this thrilling race are finishing their cool down lap. So, let's take a quick look at the confirmation of the Moto3 race results. Meanwhile, Parc Fermé starts to fill up with today's top performers. Let's take a quick look at the confirmation of the Moto3 race results. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.